Preseason has been phenomenal. We've worked extremely hard. This is an interesting group. We have a lot of young faces, a lot of new players, and also a lot of players coming back. But pretty much a young group. It's what makes it exciting is the personality of the team. I think that it's a group that's motivated, that's working extremely hard every day. They want more. They're not satisfied with the status quo, and that motivates me as a coach too. It's been exciting coming out here every day with this group. I think you're gonna see some new faces, but I think we played UAlbany and UMass Lowell, you know, two teams that have been ranked in the top 20 over the last couple of years, and they're ranked there, they've been voted to come 1 and 2 in the American East Strong Conference, and I think we played well in both games, defended very well in both games, attacked well in one. Another in the second game, I think we could have attacked a little more, but defended extremely well against a really, really good team. So one of the missions of higher education, obviously, is to really expand our young people's horizons, you know, and that's, we're literally doing that, taking them across the country, letting them see parts of the country that maybe they haven't seen or may not see. So I think that part is really something that I've set out to do over the last few years. And then from a soccer standpoint, you know, just playing teams that we wouldn't normally play, styles we wouldn't normally see. And I think it's a huge motivation to start the season that way against those type of teams.